Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Stellaris as the Cylon Network. My apologies for not posting anything over the last few days. Uni kind of caught up, so did the state of crippling depression that I live in. So, that is not a mental state, by the way, it's a physical place, it's called the state of crippling depression. Address is Anxiety Lane 69. I don't know. It's I don't know where that joke is going. It's gonna come off a lot more serious than it actually is. Alright, so where were we last time? And it has been a little bit of a while. So something happened in the interim period between two episodes, and that is these guys now have two defensive allies, both ridiculously strong. Yeah. Oops. Guys up here that I wanted to fight. Yeah, they have allies now. One ally would have been acceptable. Two is insane. But they have two allies now. Is this one of them? No? There are people up here I could fight. The evil serpent-looking creatures. So, I suppose we could go after them? I don't know. The real issue is energy, or rather, lack thereof. So, let's fix it. Boom. Fixed. Ah, if only. Alright, well, it is close. It is close to being fixed. I'm not looking for a positive energy income, I'm just looking for equilibrium. Give a little bit to our sectors. Maybe they can use minerals to, build something and get me more energy, no? Between me and you, probably not, but what the hell, right? Plus one per tick. Right, we're good. We are at perfect equilibrium. This is how... Is that you? Oh god, let's try that again. This is how you log adjusted. Run an empire, he says, and then fails. What is this? First of all, what's your job? You found a thing. This is a level 5 anomaly that yielded in a special project. No idea what it is. We're about to find out. So, plus 3 energy per tick. I can build this thing, and I can build thing over there, one would assume. Not yet, no. Eventually, maybe. Eventually, maybe. Okay. Ah! Right as I said it. Betharian power plant, very useful. We need those, we need energy right now, so we will, to nobody's surprise, procure some. Let's upgrade one of our forts to get more energy again, and that should be it. God, these guys. It's just the realization that they will hate my guts and despise me more than anything in the universe. It's a little bit sombering at times. Okay, why don't you go and upgrade the ships, and why don't you go and upgrade the same ships? You and you made a peace treaty, that's adorable. This thing, I forgot about it. Yes, there you go. I'll build that. It is the bugged station, is it not? Yes, it is the stronghold that is not supposed to be a stronghold, or is it the citadel, right? Yeah, sorry. It's a citadel that's not supposed to be a citadel, but it's totally a citadel. From the planet Gish.
Special project complete.
On screen. Oh god. First of all, let me stand up rather unprofessionally. And close the bloody window. Because there's a garbage truck right outside. Okay. Finally we meet. You are Darthnak. Yes, I heard of such creatures in the past. If you have no technology, how are we speaking? What happened to your planet? You want to transport your entire species to your new planet? We'll help you relocate. Sorry, it would be too much of a hassle. We know all these things. Sorry it would be too much of a hassle.
Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged.
Excuse me? Yeah, no idea what that was. Power plant. Dylon. I'm using. Okay. Still running out of energy. Why am I still running out of energy? That is the question now. Construction ship. Mining and research stuff for you to build. Other construction ship, there is literally nothing for you to do, so enjoy doing nothing. Ah, there's probably something, right? Set both the navies to upgrade their ships. Actually, I've done that, but... what's the... hold? Yeah, hold, hold. Because I think... not sure about this, but I think I can redesign the vessels ever so slightly. No, never mind. Okay. There's a hockey for upgrade fleet. Maybe we ought to invest in one, who knows? Secured the planets, and we've rid them of alien and unwelcome life forms. So,
station engage.
Station engage by what? Pirates? Oh no, it's a raiding fleet from the guys, from the thing.
System survey complete.
Hello, guys from the thing. Yeah, this fleet's alert. Dead. I'm just trying to save the dude. Yeah, no. Alright.
Construction complete.
And you get a bomb. Soil, which fortunately doesn't have anything on it, so... go ahead and do that. And leave me alone, because I have no tangible way of fighting a 7.5k fleet.
Ship augmentations completed.
Good. Upgraded, both fleets are ready. Question is, when do we go to war, and against whom? Well, so far I would like to clear that, and I would like to clear that over there. So get to it, and we'll talk about offensive action in...
Planetary alert. Building offline. Construction complete.
Relatively near future. Construction complete. Alright, yeah, be gone. Be gone and let me fix everything you destroyed. Which is about 270 minerals worth. I think one building? Two buildings? Ah. This planet doesn't have a capital, does it? No, not resettle. I'll get the thing eventually. Don't worry. Build. There's the capital. Sorry. Right on top of it. Whoops. I can work there from now on because I need more energy. And overall, I think this is a more or less desirable outcome to the situation as a whole.
Construction complete.
Enigmatic fortress. There. You want energy? Yeah, join the club. Actually, yeah, have some minerals, and maybe you can put them to good use, and procure yourself some energy. Huh? Does that not sound like a wonderful plan? I believe that indeed it does. Go. Little bit of micromanagement, a little bit more micromanagement than usual, but tis necessary for
system
our general
complete.
survival and perseverance. Because if we don't micromanage, then I ask you, who will?
Technological acquisition successful.
The Therian power plant can now be mined. We found another group of raider stuff people thing. Things, even. Plural. Antimatter missiles, for sure, why not? And is there anything else I need? No, I don't think so. I have stability again. Oh, there is one more thing I need. Another army, isn't it? Why don't you gather over here? And I'll see to it that you get some reinforcements from the newly acquired locations. There we go. Okay. Construction ship, you're going to have work to do down there, I assume, relatively soon. Science ship is not doing anything. I'll have that. Send you on your merry way over there.
Planetary surface settlement established.
Ah, settled another thing. That was draining energy by a decent amount. Wrong population, though. Tell you what. Situation log, drone study available. Nah, not interested in the drone study. I'm interested in something else. Apply template to everything.
Situation log adjusted.
Research. It will finish in 78 months, which is not a lot, but it will
complete.
Upgrade the Cylons in general. Though, here's hoping that it's worth the well, the weight, basically.
Construction
from,
complete.
It's not really a weight, but sort of the pause in engineering research. That's what I'm getting at. Alright, all the power plants. I think I've gone for a little bit of overkill with the power plant situation. Well, with the power situation in general. I think there's been a tiny little bit of overkill, and that we're going to have way more power than we actually need. Really, the question I'm posing here to the world is, should one man...
successful.
No, should one Cylon have all this power? That is the question now. Leader capacity, leader pool, monthly influence. That's pretty good, but we have tons. Let's go with tile blockers, they're always useful. Influence is fickle and fleeting matter, whereas
planetary alert, tile blocker expunged.
Whereas tile blockers are eternal. Why on earth did it take me a year to formulate that sentence? I do not know, but. Best ignore it, right? Okay, ship's port. I'd like to expend some of my influence on colonizing stuff. For once, somewhat peacefully. You took over the place, didn't you? This is why we can't have nice things. This is why we go to war with... This is why I murder people, right? Where it happens. You're equivalent to me, and yet you are not. Due to your allegiances to others. That will be a little bit of an issue. Just a little bit. Okay, maybe more than just a little bit. It will be an issue, period. There. Is the reality of our life. Apparently. That. Build. Science. I believe that is all the micromanagement we're going to need for a little bit. I'm not sure we're going to need to upgrade these, but that's not micromanagement. Only 300 minerals per tick. In terms of resources, this is going great, and that's sort of what I've been focusing on. This is sort of the overall strategy. But the issue arises when it's no longer about just resources. It's about the enemy and their capability, complete. Right? So,
hostile assets engaged.
Take them out. Need repairs? You don't really need repairs. Alright, so. But I'm gonna repair you anyway. This science ship that I had over here, there is stuff for you to do. Survey the system, research the anomaly, and continue surveying in that general direction until you hit a brick wall, both literally and metaphorically. Literally or metaphorically. Not both. Not possible to hit both at the time, right? Yes, I suppose it is. In a way that would require some...
Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged.
No, I don't think it would be possible, right? Like, that's... Because then if you literally hit a wall, then it's no longer metaphorical. Unless you, like, hit a brick system wall that's being complete. Manned by, like, a huge empire that's metaphorically also presenting, like, a wall for our expansion down there, then... That's a bit... exotic, to say the least. Upgrade that. Why don't we... War factory. Ooh, yes. Why don't we... build silos all over the place. Sounds like a good plan to me. Leaves. Get that going. That should be everything, right? Sort of. Sectors. Well, you are building a lot of stuff, so you have some more, I suppose. But I can do anything too useful with any of that. Okay. There it is. Construction ship. Oh, I have way too much influence. These cost energy, I just realized. These cost energy, not influence. Got recruiting leaders also.
Construction complete.
Damn, okay. I don't know what to do in this case.
Construction complete.
This entente of stuff is just annoying the living snot out of me. You're completely inferior to me, meaning I could probably take you on. You are not, though. That's the problem. I do have one strategically relatively well-placed citadel, but very relatively well-placed. Now, let's stop living in an illusion. It's a terribly placed citadel. It's utterly useless, more or less. So the question that then sort of imposes itself is, what on earth do I do? Well, gotta go through there. You can go down here, and we are going there. But when you can't go around, the only way is through. Question is, do we go through or not? How committed are we to going through?
Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged.
I don't know. As much as I would like to attack you again, and take all that from you again, as much as I don't want to do that. No, in the equal measure, I don't want to do that. Because it's a little bit risky, as it were.
Construction complete.
Because you aren't... I mean, at this point, I am getting blocked. It's not just a thing that's happening in the future, right? Not something that might occur. It's something that is happening right now. It's very tangible and very real. I am getting blocked from expanding. So I have nowhere to go. Well, other than over here, but even this has its limits. So realistically, I think I gather both my fleets, hit the capital, hit Aeon, get rid of whatever is in those systems, and head over to Kazon. Okay, Zoo. Oh, it's Kazon now. It's Star Trek. So we head over to Kazon then. There's even the Kazon sects? Sounds like something out of Star Trek. Could be like... I'm gonna look that up right now. I believe it's Star Trek. It's the guys with the... Yeah, it's the guys that look like... Klingons with Afro hairstyles, right? Basically it. Yeah. Yes it is, I'm right. There we go. Is it really necessary to prove yourself right mid-video? Yeah, because it would have annoyed me and it would have bugged me, and it's sci-fi and we mostly love sci-fi. I'm assuming most people that like Stellaris like sci-fi. Bit of a stretch. Not necessarily sequitur, but, you know. Don't look at me with fancy Latin and all. I just realized something beautiful. They can't get to me. Because I am a genius. Let's declare war. We can't. Let's declare war. We can. Okay. Does anyone else want to attack? We'll hold out for a second, because I need to get you in position right there. But I think what I'm about to do is...
System survey complete.
Describable. And be described as, yes. Well, I believe what I'm about to do can only be described as utterly gorgeous, right? The entire vastness of their empire has only one point through which they can attack, and it's going to take a while to get there. My plan is secure the planets of the other two nations that we're going to go to war with,
construction complete.
Secure their space and their ship-constructing capabilities, or rather eliminate them, and then simply ride out to Ipaltov like Caesar into Rome. Complete. With a sword in my hand, driving those maniacs to the Tarpeian Rock. Does that not sound awesome? Driving people to the Tarpeian Rock generally is considered pretty damn awesome, so... yeah. It will take a bit of time for everything to get into position and sort of be set up, but I think we can do it. And here's the reason. 5,000 minerals.
Construction.
It's enough to build another... A whole new world. Distracted myself. It's enough to build a whole new fleet. Maybe even two with some loans here and there, right? Situation...
System survey complete.
...is great in terms of resources. In terms of military might and territory, slightly less great due to our predicament. But regardless of the notion... we're in a good spot, and I think it's something we should take advantage of. Provided we know where your fleet is, and we don't.
Ship fragments.
It can't be over there, and it can't be over there, so it has to be somewhere in here, and we have enough time to get rid of it. Plus, if they really want to take over a couple of worlds over here and a couple of sectors over here, we can strike back from these two as well. We can make this the defensive perimeter and start pushing back from over there.
Planetary alert. Tidal blocker.
I really don't think you're superior to me. Maybe right now, on paper, you have more power than I do in terms of your fleets, but I'm going to be fighting with both of my fleets at the exact same spot, preferably the exact same time. You are going to need to organize that, and you're not that great at organizing stuff in general. Furthermore, I am going to be able to rebuild most of what I lose relatively quickly. So, all things considered, I believe I'm going to do a generally
diplomatic
okay
alert.
Job.
Military confrontation detected.
People fighting elsewhere in the world, I don't care about. More tile blockers to be cleared. And we are actually spending our energy for once. And not running desperately low on it. About 1,000 minerals to each sector should do good. Oh!
Situation log adjusted.
Oh, hello! It has been a while since I found you. Hello. Holy hell. The Gargantua. It has been a while, my sweet, sweet Priton. Leviathans. News of a giant being seen in the dark void of space spreading across the Empire like a plague, that is concerned an optimistic wonder. Giants in the playground.
Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged. System survey.
Amusing. Very, very amusing. And slightly terrifying at the same time. We have different fish to fry. Not bigger, definitely smaller, but different, and to us, all the equally important. So, I'd like a few anchorages, actually. Anchorages more. Because we might need to build another fleet. And I'd also like energy. To nobody's surprise. There we go. This should work. I actually, let's set up that other fleet. Fleet manager, new fleet. Destroyers, let's have 7 or 8 of those. And the rest be corvettes. Right, 3,500 minerals for such a fleet. Build it. This puts me above the command limit a little bit, but we do have more anchorages on the way, and I expect to be losing ships soon. So,
planetary alert. Get it done. Tile locker expunged.
That, alright, but I think this has been quite enough for this video. We are just going to do something either brilliant or stupid right now, and that's click that button.
War protocols initiated.
Begin. So, play the first 2 battles of the war, and then we will look at what we've done or haven't done.
Boom. System survey complete.
Okay, first is the one over here. Good. So far, so good. Take out the transports first. Other situation. Not so good. Not so good. We're going to have somewhat of a status quo here. Unless they decide to fight me over the other sun. Would be either a star or one of the 3 stars over here. Which would be rather nice of them. And they look like they're heading straight towards me. Let's just stay out of the range of the star base, and we should be fine.
Alert. Oh, the battle spaceport engaged.
Is not happening, but will be soon. What on earth do you mean spaceport engaged? Alright. Getting built over there. Cool. So, speed 3 until we get into range, and then we shall watch next time. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Like, subscribe down below if you enjoyed the video and want to stay tuned with the rest of the series. Until then, have fun, take care, and bye-bye. Next time, we're continuing right from here, and, well, we're hopefully going to win what is a deceptively difficult war. Bye-bye.